I'm Thomas Ravenel, and I approve this message. Do you think Lindsey Graham cares about you? Let's see. After promising not to raise your taxes, he turned around and raised some $620 billion on workers and small business. Graham voted for the Wall Street bailout, the cap-and-trade energy tax, and six times to raise the federal debt ceiling. I'll be a fighter to cut the size, scope, and tax bite of Washington so we can grow the economy, not government.